Heidi ho, neighbors. In this video, you'll learn how to navigate the Fundraising Intelligence module along with a few basic layout concepts. Access this module in the platform side menu. You'll land on the Intelligence homepage where you can find and create data dashboards. To find a specific dashboard, you can filter and search. You can also organize your dashboards within folders. You'll notice that the Funraise platform side menu has been pushed to the side for a full screen experience. You can expand the sidebar menu by clicking the arrow at the top. Now, let's jump into a dashboard. This dashboard displays donation activity over time. A dashboard is a collection of configurable widgets that present your data. You can add one or many widgets to your dashboard. At the top, you can edit the title, add widgets, export and share this dashboard, and take more actions. You can also access additional management panels on the right and left of your dashboard. To expand a side panel, click the panel arrow. In the right panel, you can add and configure your dashboard filters. In the left panel, you can search and access all of your other dashboards. Now, let's jump into a widget. A widget is a chart or table that displays specific data. From a widget action menu, you can delete, duplicate, and manage the widget details. To edit the widget, click the edit icon to reveal the full widget editor. In the center of the editor is a preview. At the top, you can name the widget and apply or cancel any changes. On the widget left panel, you can configure the type of chart, the chart data, and how this data is presented. Each data point can be manipulated to present the data needed, from a quick statistical function to advanced formulas. You can also configure the display of the data by adjusting the data type or color. On the right panel, you can adjust the design of the widget. Here, you can also configure the widget filtering, but be aware, widget filters will override any dashboard filters of the same type, which might be helpful in complex reports, though in most cases, we suggest only using dashboard filters. Although the Fundraising Intelligence module is an advanced tool, it follows these basic navigation patterns throughout. You'll be a pro in no time.